marketing heroes assemble. This year, you must rise to meet an unprecedented challenge. Google Consent Mode V2. Imagine a world where people ask themselves, what is Consent Mode V2? How will Consent Mode V2 affect my tracking? What's the difference between basic and advanced mode? What do I need to implement it? Where does a thought go when it's forgotten?
Okay, maybe I won't answer that question, but I will tell you all you need to know about Google's Consent Mode version 2. Nobody wants to have to worry about Consent Mode version 2, but you need to get it right if you want to keep doing effective advertising. I'm Max, Senior Consultant and Managing Director at DWC. And in partnership with Usercentrics and Cookiebot, we're bringing you a free course on Google's Consent Mode version 2.
It's now or never.
Like, literally now, this change is happening now.
Enroll now for free. Stay ahead of the game and discover your true self.
Right, it's not going to make you a better person or particularly happy, but you will be able to keep using all of Google's services, so that's something.
Enroll now. We went to space for this trailer. All you have to do is click a button.